There was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Mateo's unit. I had to destroy it.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there. Italian offensive was in danger as long as that artillery gun remained, so I had to take it down.
Thank you. shoot.
Sure that my men were safe was to blow up the gun itself. Thank you. explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes, and that was my next target.
Controllare la distanza, non lasciamoci accerchiare!
Qui mi serve una mano!
The gun was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself.
Take down the last man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget. They were targeting Matteo's unit below me, so I do the only thing I can.
It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Matteo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Of course. Nothing could dent it.
But then the planes veered away.
Thank you.
When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh God, Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice. I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere. Started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them. Could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Yeah.
We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with. Sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up. Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches, but I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. I had to have made it to the fort.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere.